Hey everyone, this is Angela, and I wanted to show you my new start for my third mania project. This is the Spirit of Mrs. Claus, and this is what it's going to look like. So I did her face and her hair, and came down to her neck area, but I'm gonna work on this tomorrow as well. But yesterday I wasn't able to stitch at all because I had to write my paper. But I'm still writing my paper. It's due on Tuesday, and I also have to prepare a PowerPoint because I'm doing a presentation of my paper. So I gotta do those, but I just wanted to show you this real quick. This is how much I got done the day before yesterday, and I didn't stitch at all yesterday, but so far I have 3 projects that's been started, and this is the very first one, the Fairy Godmother. So yeah, I'm having a lot of fun with this, so I'm gonna work on this tomorrow as well, and I'll talk to you then. Bye! Hi everyone, today it's May 7th, and this is my progress for my third project. It's the Spirit of Mrs. Claus, and this is what it's gonna look like. So I got more done on this one than the other two projects, because I think it's because there's not that many color changes in this one. So, except for the face, there's a lot of colors in that, and there's some DMC that I don't have, so I wasn't able to do that yet, but... And I did the cup right here, which is gonna be attached later on when everything's done. So today I'm gonna be starting a new project. It's gonna be the Spirit of Evergreen. This is what it's gonna look like. Green is my favorite color, so I'm really excited to start this. This one's really pretty too, so I'm gonna start on that, but I'm not really sure how much I'll get done today because my paper is due tomorrow morning, and I gotta give a presentation on that tomorrow morning at 9:30-ish, I think. So I still haven't started on my PowerPoint yet, but the paper's almost done. I just gotta move things and, you know, fix a little parts here and there, but everything's almost done, so... So I'm gonna start on my evergreen later tonight and have some stitches in. I don't know how much I'll get done today, but I'm gonna at least try to start the project. So I'll try to make another video tonight or tomorrow and let you guys know how much I did. So thank you for watching. Bye.